In this world, is the destiny of mankind controlled by some transcendental entity or law? Is it like the hand of God hovering above? At least it is true that man has no control, even over his own will.
Some view, huh? Looking over them all from up here, I almost think I can see their hopes and dreams flickering in each little light.